The hardest part about repairing a concrete floor is getting your patch to bond to your existing floor. I'm going to share with you the secret and how we can do that and how you can easily patch a concrete floor in 4 easy steps. Starting off with step number 1, prep your surface. Any loose bits of concrete around the edges, a chisel works great. You just want to remove anything that's a little bit weak. A clean patch is a must for bonding. Paying close attention to the edges. After sweeping the entire patch, I can now move on to step number 2. Number 2 is we're gonna apply a concrete bonding agent. This is so important. If you don't prime your concrete patch, it's actually gonna come apart. We're just gonna spread it out now along the entire patch. If you have a really big patch, now you can use a roller. I'm just gonna use a brush and we really have to work fast. I'll have links for everything I'm using here in the description. Case, you just wanna get it in all the nooks and crannies and you wanna move quickly. Okay, step number 2 is done. On to step number 3. Step 3 is to mix your floor leveling compound. So when it comes to mixing concrete, I actually like to add my water just a little bit to the bucket first so that the mix doesn't stick. So once you've got your mix poured, you're just gonna add your water now. I'm gonna add the rest of my water. I've measured this out and I'm following it to the letter. An old drill actually died on me by doing this before, so I do recommend you rent a mixer. This is an old drill, I don't care if it dies. Attached to my drill, I'm using a paddle mixer that comes in handy for concrete repairs and drywall. After 2 minutes of mixing, and you can just take a look at the consistency there, you can see it's a little soupy, which is good, that's what we want. Step number 4 is pouring our self-leveling compound. The key to this though is we have to work fast. And you can see it's just gonna fill now and run into all the voids on its own. I'm gonna help it along a little bit. And with this type of floor leveling compound, it is to be used up to 1 inch of thickness and a minimum of 1/8, and that's sort of typical for a lot of these brands. A trowel is a really helpful tool here just to push it into all the crevices where it needs to flow. We have an IKEA kitchen going in here, guys. If you want to subscribe and learn more about how to patch, how to install, how to do anything home improvement, please hit the like button. I hope you guys enjoyed that. It's floor leveling. I enjoyed it. I'm a little weird that way. I like renovating. What can I say?